guys. We've got a simulation in the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
Okay, on our way. So, what exactly is the issue?
I've recreated Dendron, the root mind. I thought I could control it.
You always do. That's why people talk. Now that Panoptes has fallen, the root mind is attempting to take its place and govern the forest.
Well, then let's blow it up.
Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it, because it does.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
I never thought I'd see how the Vex won Mercury. They're poisoning the world with radiolaria. That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy. After the Guardian destroyed the root mind the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You've really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sekiro. The Guardian has this handled.
Watch the temporal shielding on that Minotaur. It'll erase your bullets like you've never fired them.
I didn't expect the Vex to have their defenses on this path established so quickly. Be careful.
Original root mind and left, we programmed demolition charges into every floor of this spire and reduced it to bits of data. It's unsettling to know that the Vex have rebuilt all of this so quickly.
Hey. is reaching out, trying to take control from me. I've isolated your simulation from the rest of the forest, but I can only do so much to keep a Vex mind in check.
Hold on. It won't be around for much longer.
Mind's arc network has been disrupted.
Now the mind itself.
Working on it.
Thank you.
Mine has been dismantled. What's next? We're putting out fires all over the place today.
I'll be honest, I can't remember where we left you. We're in the middle of three separate simulations.
We just met the biggest Vex.